And I said, John, take Ciarán's belt off and the two of you get out of the car. And he said, ma'am, I think Ciarán's dead.